I hate living with this feeling of a broken heart. It distracts me from everything else. It consumes me and is all I can think about. I can still see her. Sometimes I can't see her face, but I know it's her. I sometimes sit on this bench and shut my eyes and pretend she's with me, cuddled into my chest, knowing I'll always protect her. I see her sleeping. I don't want to forget anything about her, but sometimes I can't see her face. It troubles me. I want to remember everything about her. I can always see her hair, blowing in the gentle breeze. I can smell her scent. It hurts all the more because it's as if she's here with me. Yet, somehow I know she's not. I want to hold her. I want everything back the way it was. I want this pain to stop. I've shut out everything and everybody else. I only think of her. Just Gemma. No one else. She is the only thing in my thoughts. It hurts so much, but I don't want to think about anyone else.
Miss you, Dad. Love you always.